What you're looking at is a new technology, a new fuel cell technology that allows you to take alcohols, in this particular case, ethanol, methyl alcohol, and convert it into electricity and a carboxylic acid product. And the carboxylic acid product in this case is vinegar. You can actually start with coal or biomass or natural gas, any carbon-based fuel source. You turn that into syngas. Syngas is a mixture of carbon monoxide and hydrogen. You then take the syngas and convert it into alcohols. So you normally would convert that into something like methanol, for example, or a mixed alcohol stream which has methanol and ethanol in it. You then take that alcohol stream, once you've made it, and run it into the fuel cells to make the electric power. You can take coal and instead of burning it to produce electric power, you can run it through a fuel cell, which is a more efficient way to produce electric power. You don't produce any CO2 in the process, and you produce a industrial commodity chemical that you can sell for a fair amount of money.
That's amazing. All right, so we're kind of walking around learning new technologies, but we walked past this one, and it was one of the ones we said we have to learn more about. So thank you. This has been fantastic.
Great. Thanks for dropping by.
My pleasure.